Lord, I come to you again about that boy of mine. Both of my knees are plumb worn out, praying for him all the time. If I can get him to come to church, would you touch his heart again? And when the preacher hooks him with the word, you can reel him in. And when the altar call is given and he's praying down on his knees, well, as soon as he accepts you, Lord, I'd like to ask you, please, would you kill him at the altar if he's gonna backslide again? I'd rather know he's living in heaven than to worry about him dying in sin. But I leave the decision up to you. You know what to do, my Father. I'm just letting you know it's alright with me if you have to. Kill him at the altar. Lord, I love that boy with everything, all my heart and soul. And I know my request is a little bit strange, but I just have to know. Forever's long, time is short, I got to know he's really saved. And I don't want to take any chances in case you can fall from grace. Well, I want him with me in heaven throughout all eternity. So forgive me if I'm wrong, Lord, but do this thing for me. And would you kill him at the altar if he's gonna backslide again? I'd rather know he's living in heaven than to worry about him dying in sin. But I leave the decision up to you. You know what to do, my Father. I'm just letting you know it's alright with me if you have to. If you have to kill him at the altar.